beautiful pictorial applique is far more accessible than you might think.
That's right, Marianne.
And on today's program, you will learn how to do quick and easy fusible applique the McKenna Ryan way.
How to make 3D elements to add to an applique project.
And how to finish an applique project with simple free motion stitching.